TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials flat. NASDAQ is down 8. S&P's off 5.5. Bottom line is that you get a sideways market out here, folks. Flat market, and you have dramatically light volume. Gold contract down, trading down $13.20. $12.96 an ounce. You got silver down 27 cents, $15.18 an ounce. Let's get over to the silver market first and take a look at silver. We got silver out here today. Silver is down 1.7%, 27 cents. You've done 64,000 contracts. Oh, this is going to be still all right. Interesting, though. So you're going into 73. Okay, 64 to 73. That's not the end of the world. Gold contract, we take a look at the gold contract. I think we're up in a couple hundred thousand. Yeah, you get 232. You got down to a price point out here today of a 1292. That also is coming into a much bigger volume. Yeah, you're coming into 343. So you get that. You get down to 1292. Rejected lower price. You're at 1296 right now. That baby's still building cars for higher price. Notes and bonds, pretty amazing. They would just, you know, every time that they back off, folks, they hardly back off whatsoever. You're talking about the 10-year right now, down 5 ticks. You've done 1.1 million contracts, and there's more buyers than sellers in an incredible way, too. You know, you're talking about when we go topside, you go topside with 1.8, you go topside with 1.7, you back down with 1.1. King dollar. What do we got with King dollar out here? King dollar up right now with light volume. You have 263 ticks. You've done 16,000 contracts out here. Yesterday, as the prior day, that was the first 2 days that we got any volume on the way down. Yesterday, what you did, we did 31,000. On Tuesday, you did 26. You're at 16 on the way up. King dollar would have to get back over the high of the December, which is 97.195. And if we go into the look at the cash dollar, what you're going to have, the cash dollar never broke its high, folks. It missed it by one tick. Right now, the cash high is at 97.785. Had got to 97.710, and the high is 97.711. Pretty wild. We get over and take a look at the S&Ps, what you have with the SPY right now. You get a sideways market, you get light volume. Bottom line is not much happening here. You're going right into the supply line. October 10th is the little problem child here. Each and every time we get up to that number, bottom line, market can't seem to do anything. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes of trading coming up. Recap here, we get the Dow Industrials flat. NASDAQ is down 9. S&P's up 6.5. Come right back.